Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Happy Krishnastami to you all. Hope you all keeping well. Today I am going to share information about Panchamrutam and its importance and how to make Panchamrutam and Jula Seva. Let's make Panchamrutam first and I'll explain significance of the Panchamrutam as well. The ingredients for Panchamrutam are honey, sugar, milk, curd and clarified butter, which is cow ghee. Cow ghee is good for Panchamrutam. Normally we make with fresh ghee. Now I am adding 2 spoons of honey in a clean bowl and then I am going to add 2 spoons of sugar. And 2 spoons of ghee. Then I am going to add a cup of milk. Milk should be fresh, like it should be cold, not warm milk. And then I am going to add a cup of yogurt. Then I am going to mix all the ingredients. All the ingredients in this Panchamrutam have significance, meaning. All the ingredients have specific meanings. Honey represents cooperation which produced by bees. Ghee has remarkable healing properties as per Ayurveda. Sugar is made from sugar cane which symbolizes sweetness and bliss. Milk symbolizes purity and it cools the body. Curd or yogurt, which is fermented food which has natural probiotics. Now I am going to prepare Panchamrutam with fruits. Fruits, you can add any fruit which you like. Now I am adding chopped apple, chopped grapes, bananas and I am squeezing orange juice in this. Then I am going to add all the 5 ingredients, which are sugar, honey, ghee, milk and yogurts. After adding all these ingredients, I'm going to mix Panchamrutam. Now, Panchamrutam with fruits is ready for Jula Seva. Okay friends, thank you for watching.